Hey, what is up, guys? It's me, James McHenry, here, and yes, I don't have a shirt on. I'm naked. Oh my god. But yeah, sorry I'm filming on my cell phone today, but I've been telling you guys on Instagram that I'm gonna be filming a makeup look for Halloween. So I know I've a little bit of fibbed, but I've had a lot going on. If you haven't seen my story, I'll be posting something on YouTube this coming weekend explaining everything what's been going on in my life. Like but I got some exciting things. Today at work, I have work in probably like 45 minutes. So I'm gonna quickly do this makeup look all together and then we're gonna go to work. So this is gonna be a lot of fun. We are doing some fun Joker look today. If you didn't read the caption, I got all kinds of products over here. Today I'm gonna be using the James Charles palette. I still have it from when it launched last year. It's pretty intact still. I don't really use it that often. But I use it, it's a good palette to have. I do a lot of cosmetology stuff now, so if you wanna check out my Instagram page here, follow me right now and subscribe and hit those notifications because I will be posting a lot more coming in the coming months leading up to Christmas. So let's go. So guys, today, this is the picture we're going with to collaborate with the Joker look. I'm gonna be wearing a jumpsuit for Joker today. Basically, I'm gonna start out with the blue on the lining, and then we're gonna go in with the nose and everything. I don't have red lipstick anymore like I had in the old video. I'm gonna be using a lot of the same things from last year. But we do have a green hairspray, so that will work out well. Let me try to make some room on this table because I got a new dresser, guys, and this dresser is amazing. And yeah, so we're gonna start off. I have the Morphe M124. And we're gonna go in, and the James Charles one is very pigmented. So we're gonna go in and we're just gonna start creating, is it completely, I got this one. Okay, so it's just kind of underlined and it's the eyebrows up, okay. You guys know, like, I'm just kind of winging all this, so. I just put on the Morphe eye primer. I think it's just a regular shade. But yeah, I'm putting it in my brow too. Because Joker's eyeliner comes into the brow. And it goes up into a point. Because remember, he's like a clown. If you don't remember my makeup look from last year, it was all a clown look. It was pretty cool. But yeah, for Halloween this year, it's kind of came up on me really fast. So I've been a convict for the past like couple days. Like every Halloween look I've been doing has literally been a convict. And you know, I just been going into it and doing different looks every day. Like yesterday I did tattoos on me for the convict, and today I'm doing Joker because I was like, you know, I'm doing it at the salon, I should do it differently. And I'm not actually hitting all the pigment off because I'm trying to keep as much on there as I can. And I'm normally, like, this is not a normal makeup look for me, so I'm kind of just like winging it. You know, that's all you do normally. And it's kind of looking like really good. And I brought the thing down just a little bit. Because in his, they're like very short, but they're like weird shapes. Like they're not ones like
like arched up a little bit. This is actually looking a lot better than I thought at first. I was like a little scared. And also, I'm not doing a white because I don't want to do that. And I'm doing like actually really good on time right now. Hopefully I don't need to like blow a nose or anything, because that may be bad. This is it so far, guys. Like, it's actually looking kind of good, I think. Like, you can decide later in the comments, like, if it looks like shit, don't, like, it's fine. Like, don't hate me. Like, it's perfectly fine. And I'm gonna bring it up to here. And bring this one up to here. And I'm using the eyeshadow for my lips, too, because I don't have a red lipstick. I'm, like, overlining my lips, too. It like really comes out. And also, you guys probably know this already, but your kidding is also like showed out to be like very, very pigmented, and it's a plus pigment, so it also kind of stains. So I know for a fact like it's gonna be stained a little bit tomorrow, so it's fine. I'm just gonna live with that tomorrow. It's just gonna have to be. I'm also might outline this in like something else. Something there. Might just use a cotton ball. Oh my god, this might actually work. Just use setting powder. Because it's not gonna stay on that much. It might dry up, but I can always spray some setting powder at work. Oh my gosh, I want to sneeze. Okay guys, I have to leave in literally 8 minutes. I might put baby powder actually on my body. That might work better. But on my face, I'm just doing setting powder. Okay guys, so I'm using some Paul Mitchell Hard Shape. And I'm literally just putting gel all on my hair, straight back. Whew, I just ran up the stairs way too fast. So it's a steady grip, is what it is, for Maverick. I'm trying to just pull my hair back. And if it's a little uneven, that's perfect. I think it's perfect. Oh my goodness, I ran too fast. So I'm pushing that all back. And then taking a cream, which is called Fast Form from Paul Mitchell. It smells so fruity and fresh. Using that in my hair to pull it back a little bit more. I want it to look very like wet and disgusting. I'm also gonna put some breakage control from Color Wow into my hair as well. Just filling it up with like a lot of liquidy products, and then I'm gonna like bounce it up a little bit. So it's a little like messy, but like kind of weird and gross. And like, see how disgusting that looks? Like, it's perfect. then I'm just gonna wipe these on my pants because I don't have a towel, because that's just how life is. I grabbed some Boomerang Mist from Paul Mitchell. It's like a setting spray. I'm using that real fast. Take some hot off the press. And we're gonna spray my hair real well. So then we're gonna take this rat tail comb. We're gonna completely comb it back. Because I want it to be very stiff. I think that's good. But we're gonna push it up a little bit. Perfect. We're taking some McHenry matte finish. This is my favorite hairspray for hair like mine. Not like everyone, I'm just saying in my general opinion. Now taking a comb, a teasy comb. Just get those flyaways down. And BRB, grabbing some finishing spray. So now, I grab some Aquage finishing spray. I'm gonna work that all in there. This hair is not going anywhere, y'all. My lungs might die, but we're good, we're Gucci. Then, so I went to Spirit Halloween. I don't know if y'all have those where you live, but I mean, they're everywhere where I live. I think it's like an East Coast thing, might be a whole everywhere thing. But we got some green hairspray. I have a brown thing on my couch back here, so it doesn't get everywhere. I'm spraying my hair. So that will stay.
I just suggest not breathing when you're doing that because it sucks.
So, we should be good to be Joker over here. We're gonna do one last time. Oh shit, that was way too much setting spray. But we can just leave that on my neck, you know? We're just going crazy with the setting spray. To do my whole stomach, because this will all be showing in my costume. Okay, and I feel like we need to like get out of here and leave. So yeah, we got like literally 5 minutes before if I leave, I'll be late. Because my work's 5 minutes away. So guys, this is the final look. Yes, yes, look at that. Just like, look at that. We got everything in here. I did it backwards, the ha-ha-has, because like, I didn't know which way, and I put Joker like backwards because, you know, it's like Joker just wrote it, you know. Who knows? But yeah, so we got the whole jumpsuit going on. I'm about to put some white shoes on, and we're going to work, y'all. So let's go see.